If you're running a Shopify store, you know how challenging it can be to collect meaningful customer feedback and data. You're probably getting responses only from your happiest or angriest customers, which doesn't give you the complete picture you need. Today, we're comparing Google Forms and Jotform forms to help you choose the right form builder that'll seamlessly integrate with your Shopify store and actually get you the balanced customer insights you're looking for. Let's start with what makes each platform unique. Google Forms is Google's free form builder that millions of people already know how to use. It's straightforward, familiar, and doesn't cost you anything to get started. You can always create surveys, collect feedback, and gather customer information without any upfront investment. Jotform Forms, on the other hand, is a more robust form builder designed specifically for businesses that need advanced features. While it's not free like Google Forms, Jotform comes with over 10,000 ready-to-use templates, native Shopify integrations, and supports more than 40 payment methods. It's built for store owners who want professional-looking forms without the technical headaches. Now let's dive into how these platforms actually perform in those areas that matter most for your Shopify store. We'll look at four key criteria: ease of setup, template availability, payment processing, and overall user experience. Each of these directly impacts how quickly you can start collecting customer data and how professional your forms will look. First up, ease of setup and Shopify integration. Here's where you'll see the biggest difference between these two platforms. With Google Forms, you'll need to use a third-party solution to connect it to your Shopify store. You have two main options: Form Popper or automation tools like Zapier and Make. Using Form Popper requires you to first create your Google form, then copy the form link, install the Form Popper app from the Shopify App Store, and finally embed your form using their dashboard. The process works, but it adds an extra layer between your form and your store. If you choose the Zapier or Make route, you're looking at even more complexity. You'll need to create a Google form, sign up for separate automation services, configure triggers and actions, and then test everything to make sure that it even works properly. While these tools offer automation benefits, they definitely have a learning curve that can feel overwhelming if you're just trying to add a simple contact form to your store. Jotform takes a completely different approach. Since its native Shopify integration is built right in, you simply sign up for Jotform, select Shopify from the platforms menu, copy the provided embed code, and paste it directly into your Shopify page. You're done in minutes, not hours. There's no learning curve here, and you just sign up, navigate to the form builder screen, and start embedding forms immediately. Next, let's talk about form templates and customization options. This is where the differences become really apparent. Google Forms offers basic templates, but they're pretty limited when it comes to professional design options. You can customize colors, add your logo, and change fonts, but you're working with a fairly rigid structure. The forms look functional, but they don't necessarily scream professional e-commerce business. Jotform completely changes the game here with over 10,000 ready-to-use form templates. Whether you need a customer feedback survey, product review form, order form, or registration form, you'll find templates specifically designed for e-commerce businesses. These aren't just basic forms. They're professionally designed templates that match the look and feel of modern online stores. The customization options in Jotform go way beyond what Google Forms offers. You can modify layouts, add conditional logic, include electronic signature capabilities, and create multi-page forms that guide customers through complex processes. If you want your forms to look like they belong on your professional Shopify store, Jotform gives you the tools to make that happen. The third crucial factor is payment processing capabilities. This is where Google Forms hits a major limitation that could be a deal breaker for many store owners. Google Forms simply doesn't handle payments. If you need to collect money through your forms, good luck. Whether it be deposits, orders, service fees, Google Forms just can't help you. And you'll need to integrate something completely separate, and there's security concerns there, and it's just not good. Jotform shines here with over 40 payment methods built right into the platform. That's amazing. You can create custom payment forms, order forms, registration forms that process transactions, whether it's Stripe, PayPal, credit cards, other payment methods. Jotform handles it all seamlessly within your Shopify ecosystem. This payment capability isn't just convenient. It's a game changer for store owners who want to collect deposits for custom orders, process consultation fees, or hand event registrations. Instead of juggling multiple tools, you get everything in one integrated solution. Finally, let's examine user experience and data management. The way your customers interact with your forms and how you manage their responses can make or break your data collection efforts. Google Forms keeps things simple, which works well for basic surveys and feedback collection. Your customers fill out the form and you get email notifications with their responses. You can view responses in Google Sheets or within the forms interface itself. It's straightforward, but it doesn't offer much in terms of advanced data management. Jotform takes user experience seriously with features like Jotform tables, a powerful workspace that helps you collect, organize, and monitor submissions more effectively. Instead of just getting a basic spreadsheet of responses, you get a comprehensive system for managing customer data that integrates perfectly with your existing Shopify workflow. The forms themselves offer a better experience for your customers too. Jotform's templates are designed with user experience in mind, featuring clear layouts, logical flow, and mobile responsive designs that work perfectly on any device your customers might use. Both platforms can help you collect customer data, but they serve different needs. Google Forms works well if you need basic surveys and don't mind the setup complexity for Shopify's integration. However, if you want professional looking forms, payment processing capabilities, and seamless Shopify integrations without the technical hassle, Jotform is the clear winner. The native integration alone saves you hours of setup time, and the advanced features give you everything that you need to collect meaningful customer data that actually helps grow your business. Are you ready to start collecting better customer data for your Shopify store? Try Jotform today and see how easy it is to embed professional forms that actually convert. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Thank you.